G16, 245, take three.
Come dance with me.
This is what I call the speed round.
Oh.
So, three inventions you consider ingenious.
Microwave. I couldn't live without it. Obviously, electricity. And what else? Well, I like the internet too. I like being able to talk to people far off. Okay, that's it.
What do you most likely do on a Sunday?
I'm sorry.
What are you most likely to do on a Sunday?
Work.
Good deal. If you're provided with the invisibility power, what would be your first action?
In unlimited power?
No, invisible. If you were to be invisible, what would you do?
I don't think I'd do anything different than what I'm doing. I just keep on painting. Keep on working. I don't mean it wouldn't matter. Ego is not attached to this.
Who would win in a battle between a ninja and a pirate?
An ninja?
Ninja. A ninja, like a samurai?
A pirate.
A pirate. And three things you would never do.
I would never compromise my work. If it comes to relationships with people, I would never do anything I didn't want to do for any other reason than because I genuinely like that person. That includes men. A third one, I will continue to do what I was put on this earth to do until I can no longer do it, and then I won't be able to do it anymore, and I'm going to say goodbye to this world.
See, that wasn't that hard, was it?
No. But is it easy on your knees?
Yeah. Awesome. You better watch my smoke. When I'm not shaking hands or kissing babies, I'm down at the senior citizens home doing a couple numbers with the old ladies.